I'm again playing the contest levels. This time I will be covering the updated ones. There are a few new versions of some levels out, and I will replay them. There's still no progress on the one level I didn't solve yet, but we will see. The first one on my list is the second level in the first rule from Colorful Arty. First, I will load my replay and see what's wrong or what's changed. Seems to be the same so far. Still picking up all the pickup skills. I don't really see big change anywhere. This seems still to work. I must say I did another replay of this because I forgot to save the replay on the live solving attempt. Yeah, still two cloners to spare. So, there's no change for me. On to the next level. From Flopsy. I think he removed, yes, a blocker and a bomber. So this means I cannot use a blocker here. I have to use two up there to contain them and one there to get them up. I already see a way of sparing that blocker. We have to contain them somehow. That's why I must use the digger there. Oh. And let one pass to prepare the bridge. Start him a little bit earlier. Start the bridge. Missed you. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now they can't walk up to the right, but still can up to the left. Let one guy pass here to prepare the other bridge. And now I think I will have to release one lemming earlier, as there can't be any more lemmings walking to the left here. But I still need to prepare this bit, and this will need to happen immediately. Turn it up to 99 for a few seconds. That the next lemming will come out way earlier. Should be fine for him to place about 6 bricks or so. As well, my friend. Yes, he walks up. I can release them. And two builders should be enough for them to get out. Ah, was it too early? No. All right. Turn up the release rate. Nukem saves a new replay. And level solved. As I can see, this is a bit harder, but not really that different. You have to do the bridge part on the left side immediately. Yes, we will skip this level. And the next on my list is already in step number 2. Pyramids again from Bullet White. And what changed here? Ah, yes, he mentions that he made a bigger obstacle on the bottom pass. So I will probably use a bit of the top part more. They shouldn't block up there. That's better. I will still send a climb up ahead. Let's create a little notch here so we won't climb up the other way. And we will move to the top part. Still be no problem at all. In fact, this makes actually the last part a bit easier. Oh, I can still so simply bash through these. It's still a very easy level, but well, you have to use the bottom and top part now. Save the replay of this. And level solved. This level has also been changed. Capture the flag by Colorful Artie. Wait, this is still the old version. The new one should replace these flags with pickup skills. Wait, can it be that not all updated versions are in the pack right now? Yes, that would be the reason why the first level hasn't changed at all from Colorful Artie. I will look into them separately or when the pack is updated again to include all the updated levels. Well, but let's move on to the next. From Dulster across the ball pit. Yes, this is the updated version with no blockers. So it will be a bit easier. Harder, I mean. I'll move him a little bit back. But it's just a bit harder to contain the crowd, as you don't have blockers and walkers, and also turning them around requires this little trick. But not very much has changed. But that was a false skill. Save the replay again. And this level hasn't changed. This either. I think this also hasn't changed. On rule 3 there should be, yes. This is also updated. It says it's only a bit of decoration, but I see if my replay still works. This was level number 2, yes. And oh, he made it a bit smaller. Hmm. But this should be nearly the same. Let's turn him around with the builder. Let the crowd out. Save the replay. Solved again. And I think these are all updated levels except the ones from Colorful Arty. I don't know if Namida simply forgot to put the updated version of him in there, or it was updated after the first pack update, but yes. So I will move on to Simon's updated Lix level in the next video, and I will see you there.